guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to review a special vinyl that's a Target exclusive. If you can't really see it already, you can kind of see the tracks a tiny bit. No, but it's Portals by Mama Martinez. I'm sure you what's inside. I've already seen what's inside in the box set. This is the Ruby Red vinyl. So, if you go on Instagram and you see like those like thing with the where she's in the womb and then she's in like a grave. That's not in this thing. But if you don't understand what I'm talking about, I don't know how I'm gonna explain to you. I'll show you the pictures right here. Those aren't in the vinyl. So we have this. It says tracks Death, Void, Tunnel Vision, Fairy Story, Light Shower, Spider Web, Leeches, Battle of the Ranks, The Contortionist, Moon Cycle, Mythology, Evil, and Rome. And it does not say the lyrics, it says kind of like credits for it. And then next is this thing. You might be wondering, Vito, what is this? Where's the Ruby Red vinyl? I'm gonna show you. So the Ruby Red vinyl's on this. I just have to get the vinyl. I've played this two times. Because the first time was regular and the second time was messed up. Okay, Finals can get hurt from a lot of scratches. With a little scratches, it's okay, it'll still play. But with a lot of scratches, it won't work. And also, if you break it in half. So, this is the Ruby Red vinyl, kind of translucent, which is good because I wanted a Bloodshot vinyl, but that was translucent, but it was not at the store. And also, guys, if you go to Target, and you live near me, just go to Target and then go to the vinyl, like the vinyls and CD section. If you want to get a vinyl, they're there. If you want to get a CD, they're also there. Because I was going to be like, but what about the vinyl? Like, you can't find it. But then I was like, and then I saw the vinyl. I was like, oh, it's right there. So then I grabbed it. And then I bought it because the day that we were gonna go, which was I'm pretty sure the day that Portals came out, which this is the one day after, so if this is posted any day after this day, it's kind of delayed because this is the day after Portals came out, which is yesterday was the 31st, which was when Portals came out. Today is April Fool's. This is not a prank. This is not clickbait. And please do not think that it is. Because this vinyl actually works. I'm not selling this. Because it's gonna be probably expensive to get it. Because I just got this today. So then we have that. But I'm kind of sad that like the womb thing and the grave thing is not in there. The womb thing is like, and then I know what kind of things are about. People call the contortionist nurse's office of Portals. But guess what? It also kind of reminds me of Show and Tell and Nurse's Office, basically combined. Because the contortionist is who controls the puppet. And she's talking about, like, breaking bones and stuff. Yeah. Moon Cycle I don't really know if it's about like moon cycles. Death. About Crybaby's new form coming out. The music video might be a different music video. There might be two. But also, Void music video, I don't know when it comes out, but I know that it will come out because someone asked on her TikTok if there's gonna be a music video. She said that she has to do the prosthetics. We have to wait a little. It'll probably come out in maybe like today, but Portals just came out, so it might come out like in a couple days. So as Portals came out, and the CD still didn't come the day the Portals came out because I wasn't really expecting it to. The two CDs are shipped. Well, I don't know if it's one or two, but we're getting two. We're getting signed art card and the one where, like, it's like a picture of her with like a lot of mushrooms and like it's like her blinking and the wings like moving. And tunnel vision definitely kind of sounds different because I wasn't expecting the to be in that. Also, fairy story, it doesn't have it actually has it at the end of tunnel vision instead. I don't know why though. Cause the it's part of fairy story. Cause at the end of the incubating snippet, it has like the and then light shower is developing spider web. I'm pretty sure people was thinking that the song would be called spider web. And then, I wasn't expecting a song called Leeches to be in the album. I don't know, lyrics. Isn't called Battle of the Lyrics on the thing? The contortionist was Limbs. Called Limbs. And then it was called The Nucleus of Creation. But it's the contortionist. And I made a picture for that on Ibis Paint. X, because Ibis Paint is a regular app. Ibis Paint X, I feel like it's the same. I've never installed Ibis Paint, so I don't know what it's like. Ibis Paint X has like a blue background. Ibis Paint has a black background. I don't know why. Nymphology. Don't know what Nymphology is about that much because I forgot what a nymph was because I watched a video from Faber and she like searched up what nymph and Nymphology was and then evil. I don't know if she was talking about Oliver Tree or not. And then womb was her. So basically, just if you just like reverse the songs, like womb at the beginning, and then evil, then Nymphology, then moon cycle, and then the contortionist, then battle of the ranks, then leeches, then spiderweb, then light shower, then ferrosaury, then tunnel vision, then void, and then death would be like a regular life cycle, but it's like the other way. Around. By the way, those are Logan Squishmallows. I got a frog Squishmallow. I feel like this is basically kind of mine because Logan got two things. I got
two things.
Yeah, because I got the Squishmallow and then this is basically mine CD. I mean my record, my vinyl. Yeah, but that means you have three and I have one, or two.
No, cause.
No, but you have candy. Do you have candy?
No.
Oh. I got, like, so you basically sour...
This is both of them. And I got Martina CD, and you get the one. You get the one with the signs, and I got the one with like the opening and closing eyes one.
I wanted that opening and closing one.
I already called it when we got it.
Okay. But that picture kind of feels like that more. But the signed art card, it's going to be like probably signed by Melon Martinez.
Wait, where's the actual hour? Oh, is it under this?
Yeah, it has the track list again.
Because I already
it doesn't even play side A or B on it.
Yeah. All it says is just like the whole track. Like,
oh,
Sled.
Oh, you know what track is side A?
You mean? Yeah. It says Atlantic Melon Martinez Portals 0767.
I wouldn't say that number because that could mean something. And
I'm pretty sure it was the number on Kisser 12.
We have to see.
Because I'm pretty sure every singer has like a random like number.
Or that's how. What?
Wait, what Flash needs to do? Did we only get a CD?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure we got a vinyl or a CD. Because Ashley Goes Out and Weed Killer comes out this summer. Summer.
It comes out while we're still in school.
No, it comes out in June.
Yeah, we're still in school in June. We got out of
June 2nd.
We got out of school like June 22nd.
I'm pretty sure Portals came out yesterday. Which was Friday. So Portals would come out on a school day, I guess, so as Ash Nicole's album Weed Killer. The thing that I love about this album is that she's in a new form. Some people were hating on how she looked because, like, they were just, like, hating before the album even came out. And then, I don't hate on it because the album looks so good. And also, if you check her website, there's these, like, stickers. And they're so, so gorgeous. But I love this thing. It's like so good. The background of this is just so beautiful. But then it has this, which is a portal.
And then we go like,
no. And then the inside, I'm sorry if you have like the phobia of holes, but if you do, do not look. In 3, 2, 1. Okay, you can look now.
Ew, there's like other, ew, this looks disgusting.
It looks like,
the alum is good, but the stuff is like,
like bad. Jelly. This looks like jelly. Like jelly.
So we have two CDs.
Yummy. What?
And we're gonna get another vinyl.
Maybe.
Yeah, Logan just randomly came in here. Why did you come in here?
Because I can.
Okay. But good explanation. The CD review will probably be an unboxing and a review because we're not playing this on this video because it's the whole album.
Copyright.
And it'll probably get a lot of minutes and low storage.
And copyright.
Yeah, copyright because Portals is already out. But if we order the vinyl, we would get Portals earlier and get to hear what Portals sound like. We'd be like, yes! Like, oh my gosh! But, Target was pretty fast on getting the vinyls and the CDs. Because,
wait, did you show them the record?
Yeah. Yeah, so I love how
you translucent though, but you can't tell which is side A or side B. What the?
Side A. What is this thing doing on the thing? Oh! Oh,
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I didn't know. Hopefully you guys did not notice that. I had a fear of holes. Hopefully you guys did not notice that.
What happened?
What?
What's wrong? I don't want to tell them because I don't want to scare them. I'm like, oh my gosh, I just looked at something.
Wait, what is it? What is it?
Holes in it.
Ew.
They look
just holes.
No.
There's holes in it.
They look like jelly.
Not like holes, like actually, like there's a hole inside, like a rip. Like actually, I don't know if that's a hole.
Where?
It's disgusting.
Where?
No, I don't I don't like what it looks like in here, but I keep on looking.
I literally
just
love this picture. Look at had like kind of like thought of like what if every time she flies she turns into that. That's what Logan thinks. But the movie is not out yet. It's coming out next year, which I wish this year, but we're gonna have to have a little patience. Didn't K-12 come out the year after the audios came out?
I don't think so.
So the question is, do we have to wait next year for other music videos, or will we have like music videos that aren't gonna be in portals, and then we're gonna have actual music videos? And then we'll have actual music videos after Portals comes out, the movie. And I'm excited to watch the movie, but it comes out next year. I wish it could come out earlier, but I have patience. Kind of.
I don't.
Cause I want to see that movie. I wonder if Angelita will be in it, and Felipe.
Is it Angel?
Angelita, and Lilith, and Magnolia, and the rest of
Celeste.
Melanie Martinez's friends.
Celeste, Flair, or whatever.
Yeah, Flair. Kelly? I don't know if Kelly would.
Kelly's dead.
Yeah, K-12 just popped. Well, Melanie used that with her powers.
No, she didn't. I think something
different.
Kelly, like, that.
Also, I'm pretty sure the principal's son just...
Oof.
They just disappeared. Because the school disappeared randomly. Like,
oof, oof,
but I feel
oof.
Like... But if only the school disappeared and no people, what if Kelly actually fell down?
She didn't. We would have saw it.
Yeah, but what if we just couldn't see it?
No.
Also, how come... how come on fire drill, how come it didn't have a music video for it? Because all we saw was the credits, and it was just one song, which was fire drill. Bing, bing, and I wonder if there's going to be credits in the movie for Portals.
There probably will, and it will probably be like...
But we don't know if there's gonna be an extra song.
They probably won't.
Wait, or maybe Womb will be the credits thing. No, because I want to see the music video for Womb. We say there's a music video for Womb, because I feel like in Womb she's gonna fall in the mom's stomach randomly.
Fall? How does she do that?
I don't know. Just like start. Fall at the end of, like, just randomly wake up and start to fall at the end of evil, and then she fall, and then she gets in the mom's stomach. Also, the inner contortionist sounded kind of weird. Like that, kind of.
What, I think?
No, not that.
What?
ASMR? Kind of. I don't know. But yeah. Anyways. Oops. We might do an unboxing and review in the same video for the CDs. But now I'm gonna put this stuff back. Starting with. The the vinyl thing. I feel like this is one of her best albums. But some people are sad that Cry Baby died. You think that Warner Records forced her to do Cry Baby songs on her portal tour? Oh, some people do think. And that's not right. That is really not right. Because people thought that she sounded like she was crying while doing Cry Baby songs. But we don't know, because I'm pretty sure it's a rumor. Because we don't know if that is true, and we don't know if they did force her. But I'm pretty sure at like the last tour she did, she said that would be the last time doing Cry Baby songs, and then the Portals tour, she did Cry Baby songs. So I don't know if she actually wanted to, or Warner Records forced her, which I don't have any offense over Melanie, because she's a great singer, but just force, like, but her group company, who works with her to make songs, and, like, if they force her, that's not right to do that. And other things, I don't know if there's going to be another music video for Death, because at the end of Death, the beat doesn't match, like, when she's, like, running away. Because she, like, goes, like, underground and then zooms. And then I feel like I would hear water, because where she's buried was, like, a little island. And also, she is small. So I don't know how small the portal is. Because she is smaller than Crybaby. So then I don't know how when, like, there were, like, 10 swords or something in Crybaby. I don't know how she was as big as Crybaby, but when she was going out of Crybaby, she was smaller. So, and also, and like the thing where, like, she was in, like, her, like, corpse or something, she was, like, in it. And also, I'm pretty sure she had, like, an Instagram or a TikTok before she deleted all them of, like, glued. But then, like, she was, like, on, like, a thing where she, like, on, like, a circle thing. And I'm pretty sure she was practicing for, portals, because, and, like, I'm pretty sure, like, a K-12 interview, she was talking about, like, how, like, she knew what her next two albums were gonna be, which was After School EP and then Portals. So I guess she knew about Portals. And also, 2018, she made a picture with a pink girl with four eyes, like this. And then this 2023, she has an album called Portals, and she has four eyes, and she's pink. And yeah. I don't know, she has different hair colors. Or if she has one hair color, which is green, and she has, like, different kind of greens, like a bluish green, a regular green, like a poopy green, maybe? I don't know. Like a brownish green. Because I feel like that's, like, the hair color of, like, her on Portals. That kind of looks like a brownish green. But then, the portal, I wonder what it looked like behind her. I wonder where it leads off. I wonder where it starts. The transitions on the records, they're so nice. But there had been a little problems with the record player where it just randomly went, like, forward at some points and then went back. But I don't think it was because of the album. I don't know if it was, like, the, I don't think it was the, I don't think it was the record player because I got a Jasmine Bean record. And then, I used the record player because once I got it, I was so excited. And I was going to play it on a record player. We thought that what if the vinyl didn't work? But then, it was actually the record player because my dad ordered a new record player and then it worked. So, also, one time we were trying to flip to side B and side B I don't know how to use vinyls and flip it over, so yeah, I'm not good at using vinyl, so if someone asks if I can, like, flip the vinyl and do side B of it, I don't know how to use vinyls. I don't know how to do vinyls. My dad does, and I need, like, vinyl class to learn how to, like, use vinyls. I feel like it's pretty simple, though. I feel like it would be pretty simple. Or maybe it's just hard and my dad makes it look that simple because, like, just flip it over and then put it at the start and then starts playing. That looks pretty simple. And also, sometimes, I made a CD because we have CDs. Also, guess what? If you don't have Instagram, I had an Instagram live of a review of a homemade Portal CD, but that was before Portals came out and it didn't have the CD in it. And also, I don't have a CD printer, so I can't put any CD pictures on. Perhaps drawing it? I don't know. Because what if What if it was too big on a piece of paper? How do I make it like the exact same size? Because the paper on my dad's computer or like something, I don't know what size the CD is. I'm pretty sure it says the size, but how will I get it on my CD? I'm just thinking all these things, and I just realized that I could literally just print it out the same size of the CD, or a little bit tiny bit smaller, so it could be like a little bit smaller, and I can easily just glue it on. Why did I not think of these things earlier? Also, I have to burn the songs onto the CD. It sounds like a weird name. Like a weird thing, like burn songs on a CD. But it basically means like getting songs. Like, I have this app that I can like record like a song. And then I can put it, like, there's this thing called a CD burner. And I burn it onto the CD. But it's basically just putting songs onto a CD. It's pretty simple. Very, very simple, actually. And then I love how I made my homemade one. But guess what? The homemade one, I never knew. Well, I think it just came out, like, a couple days ago. But there's literally another one that literally looks like the homemade one I made. And I never knew that. And it probably came out after we made the homemade CD. But it would be making like a homemade CD, like a Portal CD for free. But the thing is just, we don't have after school EP anymore because someone tortured it so much and it had a crack and someone drew on it, and I'm like, we could have kept it still. I don't know why we threw it away. And guess what? I was like, oh yeah, we can order it again. Because After School EP is, like, the CD of After School EP is still on there. And I was gonna ask if we can order it today to have it again. Guess what? It is out of stock. But I'm not complaining because I don't know if I need that or not. Really. I don't know. So, I'll just deal with not having After School EP, even though we did have it. And then, like, one time I was like a couple days ago, I was like, where's After School EP? Like, and then, like, remember someone, like, drew on it, it got cracked, and, like, if the CD thing got cracked and it was drawn on, can't we just wash the marker off and just let the crack be? I have an Aurora CD and it was cracked. Guess what? What is this creepy, weirdest things happen? And if you have, like, the, like, All My Demons Greeting Me as a Friend, like, Aurora CD, you see, like, what, like, she is. She's kind of, like, tied to something, and she has wings. I feel like, so, I'm pretty sure it was a moth, but I had a Gale CD, which was, like, I forgot what it was called, but the volume one. And guess what? I opened it up because I was so excited. There was literally a kind of bug thing with wings in it. It was not alive, though. I think it might have suffocated from it getting, like, boxed. But how could it get in there? Do the people who make the CDs work outdoors? Because how did that kind of thing get in there? And I was so scared, but I don't know. But I don't know, but it might have been cracked. The bug has nowhere to be seen, but I think my mom put it in the trash. So the thing is, though, we might have made the CD into the portal CD. We kept the CD. We didn't throw away the CD. We just threw away the bug. I've never seen that bug in my life. Well, I might have, because I think it might have been a moth. But we don't know, because what other animals have wings? Except for a fly, moth, and a butterfly. Maybe girl ants. And also, a weird story happened. Like, a funny story. My friend was holding a female ant. And it flew into his hand, and it flew away. And I'm pretty sure it laid an egg on his hand. Also, there was just, like, kind of, like, mint tree, and I was eating, like, a leaf off of it. Because it was a mint tree, and it came from, it was a mint. And I ate it because it was mint. I had a very, very kind teacher there. One time, I asked if I couldn't, wait. So, like, it's not about the teacher, but one time at my daycare, I asked if I couldn't, if I had to wear a coat, and then I'm pretty sure or something like that. And I'm pretty sure they said, like, no, you don't have to go. Or, like, guess it's fine to not wear a coat. But then, like, a couple minutes later, someone walked in and, like, why do you not have a coat? Huh? And I was so confused. There was this girl that, I don't know. She said, like, and I'm like, she said, like, things. Like, I don't really remember what she said. I don't know if she was mean or not. I don't know. Then I have this friend from daycare and also from my, like, preschool. Her name is Senna. I still know her to this day. She's on my old tablet messenger, kids. And I have a whole new tablet. I'm not even talking about this Portals thing right now. So, anyways, goodbye.